They could almost be brothers, couldn't they? Once again, a boxing out of the red corner, Mark Tring. And here's a throw in across the ring box now in the blue corner, Stu Cole. Seconds out for round one. Seconds out for round two.
Yeah.
3 rounds of boxing. We go to the judges' scorecard, and we do have a winner by way of unanimous decision. Boxing out on the blue corner, Stu Cole. One more time, let's have a round of applause for Mark Tring.
No jabs, no setups, you both went to war.
Yeah, man. I was a bit rusty, to be honest. Been out for about 3 years. I've had one fight, like, at the start of the month. It was all right. I feel like I've got a lot to work on. But, yeah, fair play to Mark. Good fight.
So you've been 3 years out. Are we seeing you back out again soon?
You never know. Never say never. I need a break, man. I've been training since January, so we'll see how it goes. So, I mean, probably September, I reckon. That'll be, maybe all the summer, maybe. We'll see. I don't know.
Congratulations.